Hey, spooky pretties. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have something a little extra special to share with you guys. I wanted to do one more Scream related video before the 12 days of Christmas videos start on December 14th. So today I'm finally sharing something that has been in the works since I believe late October. I've only shared this news with a couple people, so I've been dying to tell you guys and to share it with everybody. And if you follow me on Instagram, then you've already seen some special pictures that I've shared. But if you've been following Scream 5, and yes, I'm going to call it Scream 5 so you guys know exactly which movie I'm talking about. But if you've been following the Scream 5 news or the Scream 5 cast, then maybe you saw back in October when actress Melissa posted on her Instagram a new badass denim jacket that she acquired. And on the back of it, it had Ghostface. And I'm talking one of the most beautiful images of Ghostface I have ever seen. The moment I saw it, I fell head over heels in love. I knew I had to have one. And so literally that moment, I contacted the artist, got this in the works, and I got one. And while I was waiting for mine, Jack Quaid, also from Scream 5, got one as well. So I knew I was going to be among some pretty special people with my jacket. And I feel extremely lucky and honored to have one. The artist, Adam Bucci, his Instagram name is Small Town Weirdo. I will share his information in the video. He did an incredible job on this jacket, on all of his jackets. I have seen so much of his work and all of it blows me away. The paint he uses is incredible. I've never seen anything like it on a fabric before, and it's washable, which I find fascinating. Granted, I'm probably gonna spot clean this. It included some special care instructions, which I will definitely be following. But I really wanted to show you guys today my jacket. It's something I'm extremely proud of, extremely obsessed with, and I might not ever take it off. Is that weird? So let me show you guys what it looks like on. I love the fit. I love this color. I don't wear a lot of denim besides jeans, but here we go. Isn't it beautiful? I had him add in a little something just for me. What do y'all think? It's just so perfect. And the knife blood is glittery. I will do a close-up video here in just a second so you guys can see all the special details. I'm not doing it justice. I can't even describe how awesome it is in person. So I'm going to do a close-up video. And then also, Adam was kind enough to keep me updated through the process. And he sent me a bunch of before, during, and after pictures. And he also sent me some pretty awesome time-lapse photos. And I'm gonna share those here now in this video. Okay guys, here is the jacket up close and personal, ready to slice and dice. I'll start off over here with my special hidden gem is what I like to call it. I really love the way he made it pop. It has a touch of glitter in it as well. And then not just on the knife do we have some bloody glitter, but just like Ghostface robe in the movies, we've got the glittery robe. And then also on the front where it's blank, I'm thinking about adding enamel pins because I have a very large enamel pin collection, but I'm only going to keep this jacket Scream and Ghostface theme. But I have a ton of pins from Gutter Shakes, and I mean a ton, but then I also have pins from other companies as well. But I'm gonna put just a couple of these on the front of the jacket, probably switch them out every now and then. Yeah, there you have it. This one's new in my collection. It's their NES variant. I love it because I'm obsessed with Nintendo.
Coming up on Monday, December 14th, starts my 12 days of Christmas. And then after that, I plan on taking a 1 to 2 week break to enjoy the holidays. And then we will be back with some more Scream related videos. I'm going to do a video on my experience at Screamoween and Stu Mocker's house on 261 Turner Lane. And then I will start my updated collection series videos, which I'm super excited to do. You guys have been begging for it. You win! It's happening! I mean, I was gonna do it anyways, but finally coming at you early January. Check it out. Thanks for tuning in today. Thank you so much, Adam. Check out his work, Small Town Weirdo. You won't be disappointed.